I can't stress enough about the importance of using Tip number one, you are responsible for the quality of your code. Before you even start implementing any technique to have a clean code, you must understand this one. Whatever you write, whether it's a clean, messy, full of bugs, or even bug-free code, you are responsible for it. The moment that you realize that it's absolutely a must for you to strive every single day in every line of the code to be better, that is the moment when your entire code quality will improve and you will be a better web developer. If you want to be treated like a professional, you need to act like a one. Tip number two, don't be lazy. If I'm going to show you this code and this code, I'm pretty much sure that even if you have no idea from where this code is, you will immediately be able to easily understand, analyze, and modify the code with proper formatting. Oftentimes, I see that people are just way too lazy to properly format the code while they write it because they think it's time consuming, but I guarantee you that you can write a lot more, a lot faster, and a lot better code if you develop the habit to immediately format the code properly. Bonus tip, if you are still too lazy, at least help yourself and use plugins to format the code properly for you. Tip number three, use meaningful names. I can't stress enough about the importance of using meaningful names in your code for variables, functions, etc. If I'm going to show you two variables, this one and this one, both of them are used for the exact same thing. And I'm pretty much sure that if you have seen the second variable in any part of the code, it will be super easy for you to understand what that variable represents and how you can use it further in the code. So, don't be lazy and use meaningful names for your variables, functions, etc. Tip number four, code should speak for itself. A lot. I mean, a lot of the times I can see that someone has written a function that is doing 10 different things, and then together with that function, there's also 50 lines long comment to explain what that function is actually doing. Isn't that weird? Most of the times when you write the code and find yourself in a position to do this, make sure that you stop right there. Rethink your code strategy and really think, are you able to break it down in multiple functions, do it on some other way, etc. And in most cases, you will see that it can be done on a different and much better way. Also, you will notice that immediately you don't need such a long comment because the code is now clean and easy to understand. Tip number five, practice, practice, and practice. As you may expect, the most important tip that I can give is that you practice as much as you can, because at the end of the day, it's not important how many tips or tricks you know to write clean code. The only one that matters is the one that you are using every single day. So, don't overcomplicate, use previous four tips and practice those as much as you can. Alright guys, well, that's my five tips to write the clean code. And if you like this video, please like it and share it to your friends. And of course, please share in the comments below what is your favorite tip.